For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain-in-the-ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya. By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie.
These shells are top class. Made them myself.
Buy some guns. So, what's going on?
These are handmade, but are still good enough. Should be here. If you need ammo or anything else, come again.
Great. Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or, well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast.
Check it out, just in case.
Password!
Roadblock!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky? Damn traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
Those were the Reds, a traitor, and our uniforms.
All the roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So, what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when you're done here.
Of the Red Line to stop the epidemic, and you're all infected.
You heard the man. We must kill you to save the Metro.
But we're not even feverish. We're...
Fire!
He's gonna die soon anyway.
We're here to make sure he does. Finish him!
Crap. What was that?
Hey, you! Closer! Come closer! So listen, the Reds, they knew of the infection. They came on the second day. No one had died yet, but they came with the flamers. How else could they have known? Go, tell everyone. Tell it. It was the Reds.
Take your yapping, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
Asshole.
For that! Shit! He's down!
incendiary. What do we have here?
Captain Chai. Got hit. I'll storm the Klutzweier.
I went after
the infected.
An open wound. Well, the outcome here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
What? Put me to sleep like a fucking overgrown mutt. I'm a soldier. I followed orders. You owe me a bullet.
Have it your way then, Captain.
Alarm! They're here!
Shit.
Anyone see him?
No! Tyler! Hey, you, Captain! Surrender! You are surrounded!
We won't lay a finger on you if you do, I swear!
Yeah, as if that's going to work.
We're going to find the fucker.
Hey, you, Captain!
Surrender!
He's right here!
According to revolutionary law!
Look for the beach. Thank you.
Might be.
Stay cool, comrades.
There.
Where could he go? Look for him. So, where could we go?
Comrade Lesnitsky, the operation is progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
What's with the broad?
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Thank you.
they're already dead.
Shit, one's alive!
Burn him too. More, burn everything. Then burn the ashes. It's a fucking nightmare.
Guard my ass.
What the hell was that?
Sure made a blunder.
Well, who could have expected they have machine guns?
What do we do now?
Well, we can only wait. They aren't gonna attack. And soon, they'll have more important business to attend to.
And that's when we jump them.
Yeah.
Books is such a shame. A real library.
What up?
Intruder!
Artyom, stand still, or I slit her throat. So, you came for Anna. Very heroic.
Why? Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Colt Savaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
They could be infected.
I'm here! They have no masks.
We need two masks here, now!
Capitalists! Surrender!
He's right here!
For his revolutionary war! Look for him.
Soon. Pretty soon.
What the hell?
Stay cool, comrades.
There. Where could he go? Look for him. So, where could we go?
The operation is progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, The experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
What's with the broad?
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Guard my ass.
Can't you hear anything? Even at the point blank range! Unbelievable!
What does it matter? He's gonna die soon anyway.
We're here to make sure he does! Finish him!
Crap. What was that?
Hey! You! Closer! Come closer! I'm done for. So listen. The Reds. They knew of the infection. They came on the second day. No one had died yet, but they came with the flamers. How else could they have known? Go, tell everyone. Tell it. It was the Reds.
Quit your yapping, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir. Asshole.
Cut it!
Who's there?
Hey, it seems like...
Looks like someone.
You little idiots are going bad.
Casualty! For that! Shit! He's down!
What do we have here?
Captain Chai got hit while storming the Klutzweier.
I went after infected.
An open wound. Well, the outcome here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
What? Put me to sleep like a fucking overgrown mutt. I'm a soldier. I followed orders. You owe me a bullet.
Give it your way then, Captain.
Alarm! They're here! Anyone see him?
No! Hi, guys! Hey, you, Captain! Surrender! You are surrounded!
We won't lay a finger on you if you do, I swear!
Yeah, as if that's going to work.
So, good to see him.
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain-in-the-ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya. By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girl.
These shells are top class. Made them myself.
Buy some
so,
guns.
What's going on?
These are handmade, but are still good enough. Should be here. If you need ammo or anything else, come again.
Great. Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or, well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast.
Check it out, just in case.
Password! Roadblock!
That's an old one.
Damn. I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky? Damn traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
all the roads lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So, what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when we're done here.
Of the red line to stop the epidemic, and you're all infected.
You heard the man. We must kill you to save the metro.
But we're not even feverish. We're
fire.